love you to tell me a bit more, or tell the viewers more about what they can expect from the web shops.
Okay, the exciting development within TICN is we now have a very strong support team. We have four people who collectively have more than 40 years experience in the market. Each of our members of that support team have over 10 years experience, where they've been literally looking at the stock market every day for the last 10 years. So the one webinar that I do is on a Sunday evening. It's 8 o'clock GMT in wintertime, and it's 9 p.m. GMT in the summertime. Basically, what I cover in that event, Claire, is I look at the market. It's almost like a last week, next week look at the market. We look at what exactly happened in the overall market, like the Dow, the S&P, the NASDAQ, the Qs, and the VIX for the last week, and what is likely to happen in the coming week. We do the exact same thing for our 10-penny dollar strike penny spread stocks, which are stocks that we very much focus on that are great income generators to collect rent and do various strategies with. So that, again, is where we look at exactly what happened last week and what is likely to happen next week. Then we open up for a kind of a small little education slot where we put in some extra slides. And then we open up for the members to put in some companies that maybe that they have in their clubs or maybe personally have in their portfolios. And we do the exact same thing. We look at what happened last week and what's likely to happen next week. Also, if a member can't attend because something's happened and they're doing something on the Sunday, they can catch the recording, which is available up to 48 hours after the event. If they know they're going to miss the event, they can actually pop an email to us to say, listen, could you take a look at this share? We put it on the list of shares to look at. And even though you're not there, we can discuss it. And then later on the Monday evening or Tuesday evening or Tuesday morning, you can go in and see, what did he say about my share? So that's part of the service we do. It's very much a last week, next week look at the market. We do trend lines, support and resistance. We count the number of rolls. And we basically say, well, here, look, this share has done one roll. Here's the next two rolls that's likely to happen. And you can use that information to great effect when you go and visit the other support team members during the week to know what strategy to do at support and what to do at resistance. So basically that's what we do on a Sunday.
Okay, and again, these this information, these updates are only going to be relevant to people who have done the course, so they understand the language. They're still learning to read the charts at this stage, and that's why you do the support shop?
Absolutely. We recognise that not everybody's got the visual skills that we've attained over the last 10, 12 years. So it's almost like we give the brand new graduate an opportunity to hit the ground running, because they don't have to spend years and years figuring out trends and support and resistance and indicators. Immediately we slap those indicators on the charts, we draw the support and resistance, so they can immediately leverage our experience in the market.
Okay, thank you. Sounds excellent.